Ever since Halacha, man, Columbus has never been the same. More and more people every week have been keeping Shabbos to the fullest extent. Whether it's Muktza Machmas Gufay or Kalim Shemalachtim Le'Isser, the Columbusites really have an understanding of the detail and the intricacies. They've really embraced the essence of Shabbos. And for Halacha man himself, he is constantly on alert, waiting for a possible violation of Shabbos, so he can save the day once again and prevent the Muktza from happening.
So again, we have Rav Papa that explains that the difference between our Mishnah and the Braisa is what? Right? Are you listening? So again, Rav Papa says the Mishnah.
This is Muktza Machmat Gufo.
Oh, sorry.
You can't use a phone on Shabbat. What use do you have for it? No more. Telekinesis, it's still to him a Gufo. I should use that every day on Shabbos.
Are you crazy? That's an extension of his hand. It's sending out.
Not at all.
You're Muktza.
I'm Muktza.
Yeah, so you think that's an extension of the hand that does not get more
dimensions? It's telekinesis. It is not. It's New York.
Did I ever teach you anything?
But for everything good, there must be something bad. And so, to counter the greatness of Halacha man, this man was sent Muktza man.
It's Muktza Machma Gufo.
Dude, there's this thing called Oneg Shabbos. Haven't you heard of it? You know, making it beautiful. This is what makes Shabbos Shabbos. Okay, this is how I feel. This is amazing. This makes it holy and pleasurable.
Oh, Oneg Shabbos, you're so right. I'm so sorry.
Come on, man. Join me. Get in on the action.
All right, man. Come on over.
Oh, this is Oneg.
There's tape. Don't get on my side. I don't like it when you're on my side.
This is rockin' on it.
Oh my gosh. What is going on with the Buckeyes? I need to figure out, are they gonna make the BCS Championship Bowl or not? I don't know, I need to check the game.
Dude, did you see the game?
No, I couldn't see it.
Oh, it was awesome, man. You wanna watch it?
Yeah. Let me see it.
Check this.
Isn't that Muktza?
Nah, man. It's an abnormal thing. You don't usually do this. It's a Shinoi. It's okay.
Oh, you're a genius, man. Oh, sweet. The Buckeyes beat CSG 80-7.
Another one bites the dust.
My hair looks great today. Amazing. I'll be starting a new trend.
Yeah, no.
But hair dryers are Muktza Machma Gufo.
Girl, covered Shabbos. You gotta look good when you go to shul.
You're right. Thanks, Muktza man.
And another one gone.
No, Rabbi Yossi says you could eat past Mechel Mincha, but Rabbi Yehuda, on the other hand, says the complete opposite. You can't just, like, bring in Tosfot. Like, Tosfot wasn't even in here. Where are you getting this from? Come on, you gotta pay attention. I'm trying to teach you. We're trying to...
Hey, Wojcik.
Hang on a second. Yes?
Do you have any idea what day it is?
It's Shabbos, of course.
Exactly.
That's why I'm studying Gemara on Chabad.org and talking to my Chavrusa.
But you're using a...
I'm on Chabad.org studying.
You're on a phone.
With my Chavruta.
You're using a pencil.
Yes.
A pair of scissors.
Kavod Shabbos.
Tzedakah.
Ever heard of tzedakah? What are you?
You got a glue stick on the table.
Oneg.
Who told you all this was okay on Shabbat?
Harav HaTzadik, Muktza man.
This Muktza man. Everything he's telling you is wrong. I must find him. That Chazar's gonna pay, and I'm gonna smear him like cream cheese on a bagel. Muktza man.
Who, where? Shabbos.
Good Shabbos.
Take a little kelim shemalachtem le'isar.
Tzarech gufo. Back scratch up.
How about some muktza machma gufo?
Designated it as a door stopper before Shabbat. Ever heard of a paperweight? Well, now your face will.
You need a dose of Rabbi Drandoff's Halacha class.
So remember, the difference between Kelim Shemalachtem Le'Isser versus Muktza Machmas Gufo. Muktza Machmas Gufo, there'll never be a chance where you can lift the item, the Muktza item, normal. As opposed to Kelim Shemalachtem Le'Isser, it depends. Because if you find a opportunity, let's say, for example, a pencil, where there's a tzarech gufo, then you could pick up the pencil, let's say, to use it as a bookmark, and then there's no problem picking up the pencil normal, taking it, and...